Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a little number I tossed up recently in the Caribbean. Doesn't it awfully nice to have a penis? Isn't it frightfully good to have a dong?